An annual holiday display is being featured at Amon's Farm and Market in Irondequoit this year. The Whyte Winter Village was started by Maureen and Joe Stuhler in memory of their two sons. Devin Stuhler died in 2011 after a motorcycle crash. Joel Stuhler passed away on Christmas Eve of 2013 from cancer. This display consists of more than 150 homes, two trains, and a trolley. It has a little something for all ages, and proceeds from the display will go to the Irondequoit Community Cupboard.
You can bring in food donations. You can, you know, buy an angel and put your name on it in memory, or a name of somebody that you lost in the past, somebody that you miss or love, and put a donation in the bucket that we've got over here. But, you know, it's really a passion that we really enjoy doing.
This is the display's first year at Amon's, but it's been a tradition for 6 years. Beautiful.